Amatasalo. Arena Rubine. Amatasalo. Eya Masanya Sia Yabo.
Lo ome phambi kwenu undaba undaba sitha undaba sitha ingenyama yesizwe esamandaba isizwe sokuqala South Africa, the first nation in South Africa, for that matter in SADC. Undaba wazalwa wathatha ubukhosi bakhe ngonyaka ka-476 BC. Undaba luzalo lunye oluzala abanengi. Undaba uyena owazala wazala oShaka. Undaba uzala uShaka. Undaba uzala amakhosi amaningi. Undaba ngonyaka ka-900 AD wasuka eCentral Africa weza eSouth Africa nenkosi uNgwandwe, inkosi yamaZwide kanye noNatalian lo obizwa ukuthi uNatal namhlanje laphana kuseiPort Natal lakuyiDurban namhlanje ubekuyiPort Natal eyaza nondaba kungabo kwaZulu bathiwa memezo kandaba inkosi yohlanga thiwa memezo kandaba inkosi yohlanga Ngizwe manje angeke ngiboshe isikhathi. Ngizokhuluma ngezinto ezingu-3. Eyokuqala, ngishiwe introduction. I've been introducing myself. Ngiyathemba ngizwile uma ngizointroduza. Eyesibili, amakhosi bengaphila kahle anazwelawo elinothile ye-economically for the kings. I-Britain yabona ukuthi kunomhlaba, yasibulala, yathatha umhlaba nomnotho la kunamamayini khona. Sebeqedile ukubulala amakhosi wonke in 9 provinces. Bagcina the last kingdom to be colonized was the kingdom of KwaZulu, 1879, eSandwane. Indlovu makhosi, that was the regiment of the kingdom who defend the land of the kings. Lathathwa izwe lamakhosi lafika ezandleni. That's why today there's a lot of different political party who went and been voted ukuze bazinothise ezweni lamakhosi elahlutha ngenkani, iLondon, iBritain, eyasibulala, yabeka umthetho, the imperialist law. I-customer law yamakhosi yasuswa, yabulawa. But I'm happy today, njengengonyama, njengenkosi, I made the act, i-African Congress for Transformation, when I made a call to the president, S. Makgashule. He never denied to speak to me. We were Kulmanani, Wakumana, Untitiel Wake, Ubam Kabela, Ubites again, a Pitora Skolwen, or Fia Skolwen, a Pitor. Wafika no president esigodweni sabamba umhlangano naye. Into ayijabulisayo nge-act ukuthi they promised to transform the kings and their land that were forcefully taken with bloodshed by the British. Uyowathembisa ukuthi-ke he will transform the kings. Thank you very much, dear President, to promise us. We know ukuthi uzokwenza lokho ngeqembu engilithandayo le-act. Ngiyazi ukuthi iqembu le-act kuyiqembu elineqiniso. Ngani? Ngokuqala siyovota. Kodwa i-manifesto yabo iyangijabulisa futhi ikhava wonke umuntu ne-tribal community. It covered ku-manifesto ye-act. Ngizothi nineqembu elikhulu kakhulu. This organization eyamakhosi e-South Africa is the biggest organization. The organization, they are busy now casting the vote, campaigning for the act. Ngiyathemba amaqiniso akho was around in KZN. KZN kukithi. Ngizalwa khona inkawo yami eyasala kumsebenzi omnyama. Eyami inkawo eyasala kumsebenzi omnyama. La kunamandaba, isizwe samandaba. NamaZulu, amaZulu okuqala nga-1100 amazulu kaKalimesha kaMjokwana kaNdaba, amazulu esibili 1575 amazulu kaMalandela kaGumede. Manje amazulu namantuma ingane zaNdaba, naseSwazini ingane zamgijima kaNdaba. That's a Eastern Ndaba, so I've got nothing to say so much ngayo history kaNdaba. But ngifuna ukukulandisela ngomhlaba wathatha lowo act izotransfer amakhosi. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. May God Almighty bless you all the way. And I would like to say this, I remind you, I am also a former general of the army. Then. Thank you very much.
Without land, you can't say who you are or where you come from. Therefore, without land, we African people are not people. We are homeless, rootless, and worthless. So land is our dignity, and land is our wealth, and land is our heritage. That's why I'm a Sabbath fans. Baba Petre, Babuye, and Shabari. The struggle for control over and access to land and natural resources is a struggle for survival and self-determination, because these two are central to the people's lives and livelihoods as they provide material resources for survival, security, freedom, prosperity, and solidarity. The rejection and displacement of the Maibuye Africa agenda by the ruling elite and consequent land deprivation of our people is at the heart of African Congress' existential mission. So, Tawaya Tudo and the first, this time I'm more, the land and education, because we must actually, as the Freedom Charter says, we must toil the land, we must give our people implements. We can't continue as black people, as African. You can't even produce and money, you can't even bake bread. I don't want to know like it's a Broto, white company must go to Soweto, must come to Simuke, must go everywhere. But it represents a Broto. Rihula with a Broto. Matata Manat. So the mind, here we are going to go act. The traveler changes our mind. The mind is very powerful. Utah Tuakali. Regenerate for your remain and endless if mentally we are conscious. Yamabed, in our manifesto, we talk about a better life. Better life for all. Now, if we require a better life for all, in particular, we, black African majority, who still live in squalor and poverty, better life for all means townships or indeed squatter camps shall be like today's suburbs. Retlamele makweishini ya runa moripilante. Lapo sikala kona. Makweishini ya notameni atuane. Limoho kina kukita roleli suyuti. Swerehi ya rekamenda upalu. Mutakase ya watame usabate. Mezi ya kame asoka hane. Patumaruna watame ufumana di 350. We must give them a better life. It's come a better life, ya ba etapi. It be better life, ya roma ga ufe. Ma po ishi ya roma. Atame ile atuane ni toroko ko santini, ko debe. Abele no potholes. Abele no super spillages. Abele ni tila, se shoko me ile tili. Abe le decent jobs. Abe le living wage. Batho ba rona ba thule. Re be fetse bonnete ba hore. Le bana ba rona ba sa ipasa matric. Re ba fa bophelo. Mental consciousness. E tla o bolella hore. We do that one chef about pair. How only the science and mathematics. Obana we do that pair. Papa le rice, we do that polelo, bega di kuku. Obana we do that science. Otamelo le le 3D pili. No. Rabaisa ni zewa na baile mure. Ana basta me 3D rabaisa. O pojuga baneza hospitality ni chefe ya ni with no metric better life means that you must get jobs so our manifesto itlo ngwana misebenzi jobs for all. Le ha baba 18 years to 35. Motho wa 40 years, 45 years, 50 years. A ke retirement age ke 65. Wa lo wa di masa o fihle sebetse ya o le 40 years, 50 years. Because how many 50 years have 40 years? How about a grandad? And then the breadwinner said to mama. So you black people, Africans in particular, you must not be job seekers. You must be job creators. You must be job creators. This cannot be said. In much of the literal industry, the whole world, I've never seen a white skin in the entire world. Have you seen them cleaning toilets? Why? They don't clean toilets. Any airport across the world, you never see a white skin cleaning toilets. Every municipality in South Africa, you don't see a white skin cleaning municipal toilets. Can you never talk about this one? Now the Green Premier gets to talk to you. And the matter of what is special about the world. If you put your bag, clean up an office in Nuna Lilo Kuwa. What's the matter? The quality clean and that the office is a tremendous. Because we belong to one human race. I mean, that's about to get it. Mare. If you can throw him by put out one, whatever we pull in, or one of them, Palamatan, and my little happy children. How can I see my old man? Oh, my Venus Jane. But of my spirit is a help. Spirit is a help is not to pray RDP. Siriti sahau asimutakas. Siriti sahau asimeti. Your dignity is important as an African child. We belong to this continent called Africa. Have you ever thought about why foreigners? Labua gali foreigners is a mahua. Why? And there are thousands of them. Marine government, it's about foreigners as a mahuwa. Whatever I'm telling you, Sutu, how do you want to get a limit? How do you fix me? How do you want to get a limit? 83% of us who want to have a start, Banyan La. Lira Leba Tiba Sutu. Patrona Diman again next door for Ramona in Northwest. Lira Leba Tiba Tiba. Zimbabwe Lula Mumambo. Alira Leba Bak.
We are in the continent called Africa. We must be proud. We can't go to the West. We are far from the West, we are far from Europe. We are Africans. That's why it is a Pan-African Congress. And that's why we are going to work. And if PAC is one of the two, we will work with Pan-African Congress. That will not get an issue. If one of the two, ASAPO, will work with ASAPO. I have one of the two of you in the air. Colonisa, what the Colonisa? Can I wear a carpet? Yeah, another funny pizza. Not even me, I found one of the pizza from Colonisa and Cresa during the dark days of apartheid. So, the person that I'm going to tell you is simply like everyone who wants to know who rise what, who arise what, who action what. Ronaldo action, react. Scalar Papa Nali action yesterday. Who DA? You want to talk about when I left Freedom Front, you know? Better Life Congress means all those who are unemployed, qualified teachers, unemployed, qualified nurses, or health professionals, or health practitioners, doctors and nurses, all qualified lawyers, psychologists, psychiatrists. Better Life means that policeman who's a mechanical engineer we met last week does not belong to the police force. That teacher belongs to a cohort of engineers. The skills is very different. So when we take over as act, yes, how can we not? Yes, Madam, ANC in a one majority in Gauteng. Well, I'm not about to ask Sedibeng. I'm not about to ask Vaal. No number to us, to the number to a ruling. If you vote act, I can bet that there is no way the ANC will take county.
I don't want to read the manifesto is there. Rebuilega de France, Rebuilega de Chukuro, Rebuilega de Sibis, Rebuilega de Better Life. As we reflect on our journey over the past 30 years, we must confront some uncomfortable truths. Even though our democracy has come a long way since 1994, many of our fellow citizens remain marginalized and excluded. For far too many of our people in Hammanskraal, in Winterfeld, in Alban North, in Botshabelo, in El Dorado Park, here in Everton, Kusitelo, the dream of a truly inclusive South Africa, where everyone has the chance to succeed, remains a distant dream. What does freedom really mean for the people of Hammanskraal, for the people of Kiani, for the people of Vepenal, for the people of Mutinistat, abantu basentuzuma, abantu bentabankulu, siyabuza, batho ba nyanga, batho ba dijobo ka lekgetleng, and the rest of the country who continue to live in squalor, dire poverty with no access to the so-called better life for all. What does freedom really mean when our people can't have the bare basics like clean drinking water and rather drink contaminated water with animals? When criminals have taken over the streets of our streets and our people live in constant fear? When women are daily victims of GBV and exploitation in society? When the economy of our land remains in the hands of a few small group of people, and the majority are excluded from meaningful participation? When free, quality and compulsory education is a very distant privilege for the majority? Our vision for the prosperous, just, egalitarian society is one that leaves no one behind. It's a vision built on the principles of inclusivity and equity, where every citizen has the opportunity to thrive and contribute meaningfully to our collective access. We can never attain the ideals of our liberation struggle if we as people are not united. Our power as a nation lies in unity. Our negator to the attempts by the enemies of our revolution to divide us along national, racial, ethnic, tribal, social and gender lines is unassailable ideological commitment. Through internationalism, solidarity amongst all the oppressed and exploited people. African Congress for Transformation, as the only hope for our people, has a revolutionary duty to raise the levels of consciousness among the oppressed, the landless, the marginalized, the impoverished, and to organize them as a class for itself. Without this kind of collective solidarity and consciousness, our people will never be able to develop and drive any progressive agenda in their own interest and transform society in a meaningful way. The foundation of our liberation struggle against colonialist and imperialist oppression in South Africa was the return of the land, as we have said. 30 years into democratic dispensation, it deeply pains us that we stand here today to talk about millions of black households that live in cramped squatter camps with no access to most basic services and access to clean drinking water and sanitation. To think that the people of Sharpeville, Kuipato, Langa were mown down by the apartheid state machinery in 1969 while shouting "I Africa is village." Even today as a nation we still lament Tina Sizwe Simnyama Sikalela is late. Ilatabo Amapu. African people's African Congress, the People's Movement, is going to restore your dignity as the people of South Africa. That's why on the 29th of May, that's why on the 27th of May, that's why on the 28th of May, you must just vote and vote act.
Abafe, that 29 May, Abafe.
to build a truly prosperous society, which the African Congress transformation envisages, under a government, education will be a top priority. No child will miss school because of a family socio-economic situation. Every child of school-going age will be in class, learning, and the government of African Congress for Transformation will ensure that our children are provided with nutritious meals at school each, every day. So education, we're going to make it fashionable. We will accelerate the financial aid we provide to students from poor socioeconomic background. On some goodness man, on some better South Africa built. Act government will reopen teacher and nurses training colleges. The college has a opportunity to own up. Or it's one more. Reopen the training colleges. That is the same as teacher. We are going to remove drugs from the streets of our country. For as long as drugs are allowed in this country by the ruling elite, as it is the case presently, the future of this country is at stake. How honor runs her, COVID, Amazon, the army. The flair runs her, the drugs, the army. It means only the ruling elite, but the elite.
Because they are using interferon.